my idea for the upcoming year, for this summer. More tools, less gear.
No, sleeping bag is the plan.
Less stuff to carry and less stuff to dry and wash and the homework after the bushcraft outings. Here it should be less.
So you have to build more, but I think this is one great idea of us bushcrafters. It's a hand chainsaw. I have a review on it, or for it, on my German channel, Nature's Adventure. More a hook knife, spoon knife. My old Rensforce Brooks hatchet, the one I lost for 8.5 months in the forest. My friend Mike, Survival Mike, finded it again. Animal start to eat the sheath. A chisel. Sharpening tools, Smith diamond rod and a ceramic rod. Here's the other hook knife from Mora for vessels and so on. Folding saw, self-made by my friend Klaus. Ah, and a pair of self-made moccasins, because I like my sandals meanwhile, but if I go through the forest with blackberry thorns on the ground, I always stuck somewhere here. And so I can use the thin moccasins as socks, or in the evening if it gets colder, fall time and so on, leather socks. Polish military poncho, canvas poncho, cordage. This Trapper grill, Waldläufer grill, with a few metal sticks. This is German army laying mat, very thin, but here's a good seat to sit on it, and yeah, you can make it bigger. Then wool pullover and Fjällräven jacket, and a cheap tarp from the dye store. Few dry bags. Sadly, I destroyed this one here, but I can make it waterproof again with duct tape. Camping light and also a power bank, small hobo stove, digging stick. Cordage is here in it, and a small ferro rod, another dry bag. Always important first aid, complete first aid kit, camera. Inside here is my water bottle, sunglasses. More than enough for the summer. Nice. And and for overnighters, I like to use a BB bag and not much more. No sleeping bag this summer. These Geox sandals are good and okay. I like that they are not toe-free, because otherwise I always have stones, little stones under the toes, and I tend to hurt my toe tips. But these sandals are very nice. links in the description. Yeah, the only thing, I thought I can easily go into the water. They have a good sole inside for the feet, but it keeps the water, it holds the moisture a little. So not like Crocs, they are immediately dry, but they are always just plastic. And this material is nice to go with it, but not so nice if it's always wet. So I let it dry and go without sandals in the water, or use it just if I have to cross a river. Better wet sandals than bloody feet. Fritz tries all different ways to set up his tub. Nice. Yeah. But I'm just jealous because I have only a cheap tub. Just as moccasins, they would are very thin. They are out of a old leather jacket, so not much of a help. Yeah, but really cool to walk with it, to go with it. Nice. Ja, ja, genau. Ja, das ist ja. Du kannst ja jetzt Messer nehmen eigentlich. Funny idea with the drill. Don't know if I ever really would need it. It's just a little neat. Don't know. We'll see. Works well and bite. It really bites into the hole. Funny, this stick was laying on the old campfire and it's exact the size for my drill. Naja, good. Bei mir, ja. Ich bin auch noch irgendwo weg. No, just kidding. This is pretty useless dead wood working. For normal this would be green wood working. But we are not allowed to carve green woods or cut green trees here. And we have places where we are allowed. But if we make it, people still say we killed someone or something. So just to use my tools a little. Since a while, I always train my left hand for carving as well. An old African saying is, train the left as long you have the right. So I don't plan to lose the right, but it's often practical if you can use both hands for carving. Die Handketten sehe ich, die ich bis jetzt gehabt habe. Normal mag ich die Dinger nicht, aber die taugt echt.
With a few rock, small rocks and oil and one wick, you have a oil lantern. For example. Naja. Or you have a project, something to spend time outdoors.
Inspired by my salt device, Fritz immediately make himself a nice wooden
container.
Wooden container. with the drill. Piece of wood. Awesome. This is Fritz. Bravo.
Jetzt so viel Schnitzen sparen.
Easy Container. Idea by Fritz.
War die Pyritknolle halbert weg.
Ja,
dann hat es funktioniert. Das ist ganz leicht für das Holz. Komm mal, dann war es wirklich so. Dann hat er die Glut, das Glutnest.
My Fridge. Haben wir da noch Frisches für einen Kaffee? schaust du mal ab und zu mal ein bisschen drauf, falls es mal wegen einem Film irgendwie über sich oder so, weißt du? Mhm.
Das kann doch nicht wahr sein.
Das ist
hier nicht. Das wird ja nicht mehr was werden.
T-Shirt. Das ist mein Tischklopf. Piece of it.
Wenigstens ein Stückchen Fleisch.
Ja, ein bisschen
was, ha? So noch. Chicken soup. The wool shirt against sweating, because just this, the plastic is not so nice.
Friends, I would say this is it for today. Many thanks for stopping by. Please go out, enjoy Mother Nature, and we see you soon, as always, in another one. Fritz, Sepp, Waldhandwerk, all the best to all of you. Geht's aus, ciao, servus.
Goodbye to you all. Servus, ciao.